Hi, I'm Miss Abacus. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to learn how to place the bits on your abacus. We only use these two fingers to move your bits on the abacus. So I'm going to teach you from the lower bits first. Now, this is one's place, right? So we use the thumb, move the bits up. Then four finger, move the bits down. All right, so let's try a few numbers here. Okay, two, two bits up, plus two, two bits up, use your thumb. Minus three, take away three bits with your four finger. One, two, three. Plus one, plus two, minus four. Okay, now let's try double digits. 23. Same like your writing number, always from left to right. So 20 here, 3 here. Always use the thumb up. Plus 11. So 11 is 1 here and 1 on one's place. Minus 22. 1, 2. 1, 2. Easy, right? Okay. The last number we do 31. 1, 2, 3. Use your thumb. Up three bits. One on one's place. Okay, let's try upper bits now. So for the upper bits, use your four finger. No matter up or down, okay? Same finger. So five's here. Take away five. Same finger. 50 here. Take away 50. All right, so let's do one problem. Mix all the fingering now. 21. 1, 2. Plus 12. 12 is 1 on 1 tenth place. 2 on 1's place. You see my fingers? Okay. Plus 51. So we do 50 here. Do 1 here. Okay. Let's take away 24. 1, 2, 10th place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 finger, 4 here. Okay, plus 25, 1, 2, 20, 5 is finger, 4 finger always. Okay, plus 12, 1 here, 2 here. Take away 51, 5 here, 1 here. Plus 52, 5 here, 2 here. Is that easy? Yeah. So you only need to remember is fingering. This is very important. So I will give you a worksheet to practice all the problems using these two fingers. Okay, how about let's just try one more problem with three digits number. Okay, start from 100 place now. 123, 1, 2, 3. Plus 251. 200, 2 on 100 place, use your thumb. 50, top, 4 finger. 1, bottom, thumb up. Okay, let's take away 123. 1, 2, 3, down. Okay, now plus 526. 5, 20, 6. So we are learning the bigger number is 6. When doing 6, 7, 8, 9, use both finger. So next one, I want to teach you how to do 6, 7, 8, 9. 6, minus 6, 7. Minus 7. 66. Plus 600. Take away 60. 5. Plus 78. 5, 6, 7, 8. So on your own abacus, you need to use both fingers. When you're doing 6, 7, 8, 9. So let's take away 666. Start from 100 place. 6. 6 and 6. So you have answer. Why is that? 13. All right. So only the fingering and no rules at all. From next week, we will learn the rules. So you need to prepare for next week. So you still have another homework. This homework, you need to practice the 10s complementary numbers with your child, which is you need to know 1 + 9 = 10, 2 = 8, 3 = 7, 4 = 6, 5 + 5 = 10, 6 = 4, 7 and 3, 8 + 2 = 10, 9 and 1, right? So this is for today. And other than that, I want to teach you a finger exercise, because you only do this two finger, no matter you are right-handed or left-handed. Okay, so these two fingers, your forefinger, right forefinger touch your left thumb. So the other way, this one. Then you can renumber. Start from 1 to 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, all the way to 100 to see how long you can finish 1 to 100 and without missing up. Okay? Okay? This is very good exercise for your fingering. All right? So, this is for today. Thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and turn on the notification. Also, please share with your friends if you like my video. All right, see you next time.